A seemingly innocent intersection here on the corner of Water and Serpentine has been the scene of 6 accidents over the last 3 months, which has led locals to demand more stop signs be erected. The town council has passed provisions which would allow the people of Springfield.
Oh my God.